Hey, good morning and welcome back. Meteorologist Megan Salois live at the Iowa State Fairgrounds for the JDRF One Walk. Now, the crowds haven't gathered quite yet. The walk actually kicks off at 10 o'clock this morning, but we're starting to see a few folks arriving early. And one of those folks I have with me, Sandy Bergman. She is with Farmers Mutual Hail. And Sandy, you're actually a type 1 diabetes patient here, or somebody who has type 1 diabetes. Tell me a little bit about your story. You were actually diagnosed in your 20s, right?
Yes, I was 25, so I've had it for 17 years.
And over those years since you've had it, what have you seen change within the diabetes community, the research that's been happening? How have things evolved?
I think it's mostly impacted the technology. I mean, the things they have today are unbelievable as far as the insulin pumps and the different things that you can do to help manage it.
Now, the walks like this help to raise money, and a lot of that, doesn't that go to fund research and things like that?
Yes, all of it does.
Okay.
Which is awesome.
Yes. And your company, which Farmers Mutual Hail, they've played a big part in this. You tell me that they've done a lot to support the cause.
Yes, they've supported the cause for many years, longer than I've even worked there. Mm-hmm. And we just do different fundraising things throughout the year, like sell Valentine cookies. We do Popcorn Fridays. Just different fundraising events to raise a lot of money. This year we've raised a little over $20,000.
And how big is your group that's coming out today, do you know?
Probably not too many given the weather. But normally we have a pretty good group.
Yeah. I'm sure they've raised a ton of money there within your organization.
Yes, we've raised a lot this year, so it's great.
Well, Sandy, thank you for coming out in the rainy weather to talk with me. And speaking of the rainy weather, let's talk a bit about what's happening outside today.